Saturday Cinema celebrates Japanese director Yasujirō Ozu's centenary with a 1961 film, The End of Summer. That's tomorrow at 9:30. And we've World Cinema next tonight, a teenage girl set up to suffer unspeakable horrors at the hands of her stepbrother and his friends. From Mexico, Perfume de Violeta in a moment.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
No one's going down. No one's going to spill anything.
Dead as spit in my face.
You're not trying to tempt me, are you?
Yes, I think I am.
I thought you said you had her under control.
She's a gold digger, isn't she? She thinks it's a good thing.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Disloyalty. Make the Yuletide treachery. Gay. Is the most dreadful of crimes.
A season of Andrew Davis adaptations.
I hope you have a lovely, lovely time.
Opens with Andrew Davis talking to Clive Anderson, Tuesday at 9 on BBC 4.
If you want to know what's on BBC 4, switch screens. For a 7-day guide to what's showing, just log on and print off. Full BBC 4 listings online every day.
Gritty, fact-based drama from Mexico for tonight's World Cinema. The trauma of teenage rape, tearing apart friendships and family. Now on BBC 4 with strong language, violence and scenes of a sexual nature. Perfume de Violeta.